everyone. So we are here right now in Rockwell Power Plant, Rockwell, for the advanced screening of the 50 Shades Freed, the last chapter. And Kojiesan is launching also a new deo. It's called the Sleeveless Deo. And just can't wait to watch it. So let's see. Actually, it's my first time coming here. So, medyo social siya. And hindi ko alam kung saan ako pupunta. Sige, akit na lang tayo sa escalator. So guys, I'm still looking for the cinema area. And here's what I'm wearing. So I'm wearing a denim, a little bit formal na coat type siya. Then I'm wearing a floral bodycon dress and stickers, Adidas, Stan Smith, and my Ilex bag. So let's find out kung nasaan na ba yun. So guys, we're finally here and I already locate kung saan na ba. Ang screening daw is 7 o'clock pa. So, what time is it? So, 5:19 pa lang. And ang aga ko. So, we're just going to stroll here in Rockwell. So, ayun. We're just going to walk and roam around. At, crossing fingers, walang mabili. Okay, sige. So, see you later. Bye-bye. First impression ko dito sa mall na to, parang nasa Dubai ka lang. Same shop, there's Plazenza, there's Aldo, and there's a lot of shops that similar at Dubai, like Dubai Mall, Abu Dhabi Mall, same thing. There's Dorothy Perkins, Ball Mall, Charles and Keith. So yeah, I'm still like 1 hour more to roam around the mall. So let's check some shop again. Dadaan lang ako mga bes. Eh, meron din silang marketplace. Pero, wala naman akong bibili. So, daan lang ako. So guys, dahil hindi uso ang Valentine sa akin, bibilan ko yung sarili ko na to. daming chocolates. Hi guys, so mas may nakita ko mas malaki. Ang laki niya. Pero magkano ba siya? 425 pesos. Pero mabibili. Ang mahal. So, buti ko din na ulit tayo. Kisses! Kisses! Alam mo, puro chocolates yung nasa isip ko. Pero nagke-keto diet ako. So, no sweets. No carbs. Bawal ng bread. Lalong bawal ang chips. So, more on fats na. Hi guys, may nakita ako. So, happen na combine nuts and chocolates. Trail mix. So, it's the best trail food when you're going for hikes. So, since ulitan ako sa Rockwell Marketplace, nag-hoard ako ng mga chocolates. Chocolates ideas for Valentine's. Ang peg ng video ko ngayon. Even it's 50 Shades of Grey. And launching of Kojiesan Dio. So, yay! How much siya? 599 pesos. Medyo pricey pero magiging masaya bibigyan mo. Ito ang mahirap sa vloggers, guys. So, everyone is judging you when you're taking video everywhere. So, lakas sila na lang na loob. And, nahihiya na ako kasi wala naman akong binibili. Wala pa akong inukuha. Lakad na ako ng lakad dito. Ano mo ang masarap to? So, ayun. So, let's see kung may mabibili tayo. Pero, nag-promise ako sa sarili ko. Wala akong bibitin. Kakaya lang. So, lalabas ako nang wala akong binili. So, tara, lalabas na tayo. So, yes, guys. Lalabas ako na parang walang nangyari lang. Walang binili. Pero okay lang. Kaya may route. So, akit na tayo. Ano ba oras na? 6:03. Ang tagal. Ang tagal pa ng time. So guys, if ever you're looking for flowers or flowers with chocolates, you can find it here in Rockwell. So, meron mga flowers. Then may mga sige po. Then may mga flowers, may mga flower set up. Tapos ayan, may ano po tawag dito?
Preserve.
Yan, preserve rose daw. Magkano po to? 6,500 daw. So medyo mahal siya. Pero maganda siya. Hanggang kailan po siya? Forever siya?
Ang 5 years ng lifespan.
Ah, 5 years. Oh, 5 years daw. So, yan. So, sa mga gustong mag-gift for Valentine's. So, 6-5 yun. 5 years yung validity niya. So, maraming mga flowers dito. So, if ever you're coming here in Davao, just look for this area. And then, there's a lot of flowers and gift ideas. So, sorry kung medyo mahaba tong vlog ko. Pero, so, yun. Medyo matagal kasi hintayin ko. So, paano naghintay? Pero okay lang. It's worth the wait because it's my first time coming here. Hindi ako social. So, yun. So, let's go. I think, guys, it's starting now. So, nag-start na sila. So, may facade na siya ng Kojic. So, let's just wait. So guys, we got already the ticket, so it's 50 Shades of Grey, the final chapter. So it's free seating. So we're just gonna wait for 30 minutes. So guys, ang daming tao sa likod. So ang daming vloggers. So if you can see at my back, ang daming nilang tao. So guys, kaya ito yun kapag introvert ka. So medyo malayo ka sa crowd and you don't want to mingle with others. This is one of my challenges when it comes to vlogging. So, I'm really not that extrovert to mingle with other people. So, I'll try to work it out this year na medyo mag-mingle with the crowd and be able to communicate with them. So guys, we're lining up for the food now. So for the snacks, we have popcorn, we have hot dog, we have drinks. And it's all lined up on the counter. So we're just waiting for the people to finish. I think it's already 15 minutes before the show. And we're excited. So guys, ito po yan pag PG ka, dami mong pagkain. Pero carry lang. But sobrang dami kong bitbit. Nalalaglag na siya. Even yung water, nasa bag po na siya. So, malapit na kami. So, as you can see, ayan, malapit na. Malapit na kami sa pinto. And I think it's already 7. So, we're starting right ahead. I think so, guys, papasok na tayo. And tignan mo naman yung gamit ko. Ang dami ko bit-bit. And I don't know, saan ako uupo? Saan ba maganda? So, ayun. So, yan si Bas. Dami na lang. So guys, we're already here inside of breakfast ko na. So, medyo. And I got a lot of stuff here. No, there's a salad stuff. Popcorn. Popcorn and butter. So, I think it's 7:01. So, we'll just wait for it to start.
Can give you light skin, while some may leave you with shattered promises. Kojiesan.
So we're finally done with watching The Shades of Grey, and it's so much fun. And then I will make another vlog for the recap of what happened today, and also about the film and the launching of the new team. So bye.